You have one unheard message. First unheard message.
Hey Mark, it's Jackson. But I guess you knew that. Caller ID and all. So, hey man, I just wanted to check in on you. No one's heard from you in a few days. I'm not mad. I mean, yeah, it was kind of a surprise, but I don't blame you or anything. I know Rose is taking it pretty hard, but I mean, I'm here for you, man. We've been friends forever, and this doesn't change anything. I just want to talk. We're all worried about you. But I guess just call me back when you feel like it. Love to hear from you. See you, man.
End of message.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't have come. I'm with my friends and I'm trying to move on, and you should too.
It's only been a week.
I don't know what you want from me, Mark. This was your decision. You are the one who decided to up and change your mind. Now I have to deal with this in the best way that I can, and you need to too. I don't think you should try to talk to me anymore. Maybe delete my number or something, I don't know.
Rose.
You've texted me 24 times and left me 3 voicemails. It's obsessive and I don't appreciate it. You've dragged me along long enough and I won't be your cover anymore. Look, you need to figure yourself out. And unfortunately, you're gonna have to do it without my help. Are you drunk?
I've had a few drinks.
Oh, God, Mark.
I'm walking, Rose. You know, it's none of your business what I do or who I do for that matter. You know, I could do whatever the hell I want now that I'm a freak. You're like, Jesus, I make one wrong choice and suddenly I'm just cast away. No one's gonna care what happens to me.
You're not a freak, Mark. And that one wrong choice you made wasn't not kissing me. It was lying to me.
Oh, come on, Rose. You're just pissed off because you're not the center of attention for once. Hey, maybe you're a little bit more intimidated by it because I'm more interesting. You know, if I had to sit through one more sorry hand job from you...
You need to go. Hey, I need to get back to my friends.
Fine, whatever.
Goodbye, Mark.
Sorry,
Hey, what's the rush, man?
I'm just trying to get home.
In a hurry to get home?
I just need to...
I don't buy it.
Excuse me?
You're heading down Birch Street to get to Eastbridge.
What?
Yeah. And you're gonna stand on the edge of the bridge, wiggle your big toe looking at the water below. Yeah, that one right there. Reflecting on the moon. Thinking about how your life, how sad it is. You know what? You're gonna decide to jump. Yeah, you are. You're gonna scream out in fear when you're falling, and you're gonna regret your choice. And as you're falling, you're gonna hope that the water is high enough so you survive that fall, but alas, the recent drought has caused the water to be too low. When you hit below, you're gonna snap your neck instantly, die on the spot.
What? Who the hell are you?
No one, man. Just some stranger.
Why on earth would you say something like that about me?
I didn't say that you should do it. I just said that you are.
Yeah, and what makes you think that? All right, well, look, I don't appreciate your prediction, and maybe next time you should keep it to yourself.
But then you wouldn't know!
Know what?
How stupid you are.
Are you high?
Well, I did smoke with a friend earlier. He's one bad hombre. But I should be down by now. Why?
I mean, you don't even know me.
Au contraire. You're a funny one. Mark.
Wait, how did you know?
Not necessary. I've told you what you needed to.
Yeah, right, which is whether I should jump or not. Which I choose not to.
Well, then good!
Hey, wait! When you told me what I shouldn't do, what should I do?
Well, you got a very nice voicemail a few days ago. Answer that.
How did you know about the voicemail?
Listen, man. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, and that's the beauty of things. But that doesn't mean that there aren't things that should be done over others. Lying to yourself and others is something that shouldn't be done. The world is dirty and a nasty place, no doubt. And not everyone will like you or who you are, that's for sure. But is that a reason to stop being you? To stop being? Huh? Let the trash take itself out and surround yourself with the good stuff. Speaking of the good stuff. But bam! Kids are playing with these now all over the place.
Seriously, who are you?
You know what, man? Just call them. Stop being such a schmuck. And you know what? Stop being such a dick to people, too. It's not their fault that you can't come to terms with it. And you know what, really? It's not that big of a deal.
Right. Yeah, you're right. Hey, Jason? It's Mark. I'd probably do that.
Give you a job while I still can. Wanna find my